And as several cities and territories are still in lockdown, one Caribbean cuisine expert has kept himself pretty busy with creating meals and sharing useful advice to fellow cooking connoisseurs. And our Damien Sogren has that story.
Culinary connoisseur and YouTube sensation Chef Chris De La Rosa recently sat down to share some insight about shopping, cooking, and eating during this pandemic period.
Have a budget in mind, and after you have that budget in mind, think about who you're cooking for, what they eat. Then think about the shelf life. So if you know you're into vegetables and all that, you're not going to get to that salad right away or that zucchini. Don't buy it yet because you don't want to bring it home and then it goes bad on you. You don't want to be wasting that money. You know, that whole being mindful of what you're going to be cooking, who you're cooking for, and how healthy it's going to be as well, too. Because I spoke about gaining weight. It is easy to gain weight at this time, too, because we tend to eat sinful as well, too. So think healthy as well when shopping.
Chef Chris shared a convenient, nutritious, and effective meal which has served him well recently.
What I call one pot dishes and cooking smart at the same time. So you will see I do a lot of stews and soups and stuff like that. For instance, only recently I did this massive pot of chicken soup and it allowed me to cover a few bases. One, it was nutritious, so I know my family was eating well. Two, and we spoke about shopping earlier and shopping smart and stuff like this. So this is where the cooking smart comes in. Anything that's left over in the fridge, it goes into that soup. So if you have that extra, the last carrot, the celery, a piece of yam, maybe some green banana, whatever it is, it goes in there.
He explained how this meal can stretch out over a few days, thus providing culinary comfort.
The other thing is, once you make a big pot of it, your entire family will have it for that day, plus leftovers you can freeze as well, or just keep it in the fridge. You know, tomorrow you feel like eating that. Boom, you heat it up and you have it. The leftovers, you freeze it into a container. Allow it to cool first before you freeze it though. So you freeze it in that container. And 3 days from now, you know, you turn on that Netflix or whatever it is, you have that warming up there. And the beauty about it, Damien, it is comforting. So we covered using all those ingredients that were left over. We covered the nutritious part. We covered the convenience of having the ability to reheat it. But it's also comforting, you know.
Chef Chris also encourages everyone to use their downtime wisely to learn and perfect different dishes.
Maybe you're not perfect at making a stewed chicken or a jerk chicken or a rice and peas or a dal or whatever it is. This is a great opportunity to perfect those things. You have all this time in the world. You have hungry kids or family or friends who is going to be a little test subjects. Put them to use and put the kitchen to use, yeah?
For more delicious recipes, follow Caribbean Pot on YouTube and visit CaribbeanPot.com. For One Caribbean Television, I'm Damien Sogren.